no shot I could even attempt to do something like this. My leg would fuck. I wouldn't even come close, but like. Hey guys, it's Sam here. Welcome back to the channel. Now we get into the part of me watching whatever I want to watch vids. And something that I'm dreading, but I know I'm going to enjoy. It's Artist of the Month from Studio Choom. It's Yeji. There's not a ton of ITZY content on this channel because I'd already mostly seen, I'll say I definitely seen all their MVs, and I'd already seen Parasite ITZY and stuff before I started this channel. Yeji's the bias. I'm glad this is only 2.5 minutes long. I'm hopeful that it's not going to be as, I'll say, suggestive as Sujin's from Idol. But even then, Sujin's not the bias, but even then, that was, yeah, I mean, if you've seen it, you know. But let's go. And I mean, I know she's had this on chair for a minute, but. Why you gotta smile like that, Yeji? What's with these little smiles, Yeji? No shot I could even attempt to do something like this. My leg would fuck. I wouldn't even come close, but like. If I even tried to do something like that, my body would fall apart. I'm too old. Get off the floor, Yeji. Why does she keep doing these little smiles? Why does she keep doing these smiles? Why? You can shoot me anytime. Oh, that was a clean edit for the fucking fit change. That was a real clean edit. Thank you for getting off of the floor. Show the power, Yeji. Show the power. Get off the floor, though. You see, she doing the smile things again. You gonna smile at the end? No? I'm shocked she didn't give me a smile at the end, but I'm okay with it. Let me know what you guys thought about this one. Thanks for sticking around to the end. I'll see y'all in the next one. I gots to go.